Panthers are up 10-0, and it's first half, so it's terrific.
Good. How are you feeling about the NCAA football game? First football game brought to the Permian Basin.
Well, the Falcons are really, really competitive. They scored the first 10 points ever scored on behalf of the university. They had the first interception, and had a great first half defensively, and passing game needs a little work, but other than that, they're doing terrific.
Okay. What did they just do down on the field for you today?
Well, that's great. That's to see the enthusiasm. The number of people that are here, the stands are almost full on the west side, and the east side is two-thirds full. Great shore support. We were watching as the game started. There were still cars lined up down UConn as well as down the Shepherd. People trying to get in. So terrific response. Great tailgating all afternoon. The enthusiasm for this program is terrific. And this bodes well for the first night. And looking forward to many more like it.
Thank you so much. Can I see a little bit of your Falcon spirit?
Exactly.
Falcons up.